Dr. Shabir, here's a question from our viewers. Why do Muslims have to pray five times a day? Doesn't this seem like a huge burden?
It's not a huge burden. Some Muslims may find it to be a huge burden, and some Muslims may not actually pray. But many Muslims do pray, and those who are in the routine of praying, they don't find it to be a huge burden. It's almost like brushing your teeth or eating food. It's routine. It's part of your day. And if you don't do it one day, you'll feel like you're missing something. Something is left out. You need to do it. But it has great benefit in that it keeps you continually connected with God. In the morning, you're praying before you go off to work. At midday, when people stop for lunch, you're also stopping for lunch, but you remember God by praying. After work, you pray again. You get home, it's the evening, before you settle down into your couch comfortably and watch TV, you pray the evening prayer. Before retiring for bed at night, you're remembering God again, one last prayer before you go to bed, because we don't know if we'll get up in the morning. And so it goes on. It's cyclical. It gets you continuously connected with God.
Thank you for your time, Dr. Shabir.
You're welcome.